rewrite f of t in terms of unit step function, and then phi is the Laplace transform. So for this one, I'm going to start off with 0. Oh, by the way, I normally wouldn't write this out, but because I want, some of you may not see it, so just write it out. And then the next one is psi t, so we just put in, then we need to have u of t minus 3 pi over 2, okay? So before 3 pi over 2, this is 0, and the power function is just 0. When t hits 3 pi over 2, this is turned on. This is turned on, and u of this becomes 1, so we have psi t, okay? Now phi l of this, looks like I'm running out of ink. So to find the Laplace transform of this, of course ignore the 0. You need to have the argument match up, okay? And in this case, it is 3t minus 3 pi over 2. So, normally, following the what we had done previously, you would think of just subtract it. So you have psi of t minus 3 pi over 2 times u of t minus 3 pi over 2, right? And then, we have a problem right here. You could do this, but then you have to use the product here. And if you don't remember trigonometry properly, so you cannot solve it, right? So I wouldn't do it this way. Instead, I'm going to rewrite this. So you see that, let me draw out the graph so that you can see it clearly. So we have psi curve here. So this is psi t, right? And the period is 2 pi. Yep, you can see it. Now it shifts to the right 3 pi over 2 units. So it's over here. Right? Now let me draw a second cycle. It is 4 pi. Shift to, and right here is 3 pi over 2. So we need to have t minus 3 pi over 2, and our function is psi. To make that, let me see. So you're going to have t, cosine, right? Let's see, if you have cosine here. So cosine will look like this, like a U shape. Oops. Right, so bring over 3 pi over 2 units, it's gonna be something over here, right? Something like this. And this, you can see it's kind of upside down of the psi curve, so this is cosine of 3t minus 3 pi over 2. And if I have a negative sign, it's gonna flip over, right? So we need to have this curve, so we need to have the negative sign in front. That makes the curve over on top of each other. And our function is negative cosine t minus 3 pi over 2. So psi becomes negative cosine of t minus 3 pi over 2. Okay. And these are exactly the same. Just a call function. Okay. Now since the argument match up, we can find this Laplace transform. So I'm gonna work this out right away because I know it's Laplace transform very easily, which is e to the negative 3 pi s over 2. Now for this one, since the name negative 3 pi over 2 goes along with this, so we just ignore it. And what's the cosine of t? L of cosine of t equals, don't forget the negative sign, is s over s squared plus 1. Okay? So you have negative s over s squared plus 1 times e to the negative 3 pi over, 3 pi s over 2, okay? This is your final solution. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.